I think you're right on when you talk about, you know, the conversation and the dialogue. That's exactly what needs to happen, right? We need to talk about how we're different, and then at the same time we need to talk about how we are the same. Basically we're all human beings, right? We all, you know, strive, you know, forward, you know, work hard, try to get ahead, right? At the same time, we all deserve to be treated with respect and with fairness. And what we have experienced with regard to the anti-Asian crimes, those are very concerning, because they are depriving, you know, our human rights, you know, to pursue the American dreams, right? And those needs to stop. And we need to have a conversation. We need to really get along, peacefully, right? And you know, we should celebrate the differences. You know, that's the strength for this country, right? It's not a liability. It's something that we should leverage to make this society a better place for everyone.